inspired by Bruce B. Gordon.
Bruce, you had posted something on social media about a broken vase or something like that, a flower pot, and all the pieces looking beautiful. Well, this vase was broken. My daughter and I, we painted it. These bricks are broken. And from the vase is this beautiful life, this mint. And now a couple of pumpkin plants, because my daughter dropped in a couple of pumpkin seeds in there. Look at all this flourishing, beautiful life that the inside of a broken vase can provide. It's the proper environment inside of there, proper temperature, love, everything, water, dirt, whatever it needs. So this thing is ever evolving. My daughter always adds paint to it, different color on a different day. And wherever a leaf falls, wherever something falls from the nature, look, there's a leaf inside of the pine cone. There's a little branch off the tree. There's a leaf. That's just part of it. It's part of the beauty of the whole thing. Thanks, Bruce.